Skeeter, go away.
You go.
I swear, Skeeter, if you don't step the hell back.
It went down five drivers, five cars. It's only a minor setback, Disco Cat. Besides, Jill don't cut a deal with the fuzz. We won't have any more trouble from them. Over. Roger that, Playboy, and, amen. I'm just waiting for that call from Clunker's dude. Hang tight at the bar, D. Send out patrols as necessary. And, stay real cool. Over and outie.
That's them, Groove.
Who?
Playboy. He and his dudes must be at the Bar D Tavern.
Playboy.
Shut up!
The Bar D is an abandoned roadhouse out on 114 between Whiteface and Morton. It hasn't been used for years. I think this Playboy cat is their unit as a hideout. Now we hit the place hard. Destroy! The Bar D is an abandoned roadhouse out on 114 between Whiteface and Morton. That hasn't been used for years. I think this Playboy cat is their unit as a hideout. Now we hit the place hard. Destroy it and wipe out those people, maggots. Dig?
We gonna wipe out those maggots? Or am I gonna wipe out those maggots? I seem to recall the last time you said we.
Relax, baby. It's about time you saw Master Taurus do his thing. Out.
Creepers on the radar station.
Roger that, swinger. Out.
Thank you. Easy killer. Crazy.
It was in the wreckage.
Well, that's a shitload of dough. What's that?
This? Oh. Something real technical. Skeeter.
What about the cash?
Money's a payment.
Oh, yeah? How do you know?
Because a suitcase ain't a bank, bro. If some fool's going to put $700,000 in a damn bag, they intend to move it.
Oh.
Yeah, now get some sleep, man. I'm going south to a safe in Odessa. We'll keep the cash there for a while. I gotta go if I'm gonna get there before dawn. You stay here with the van.
I don't know, this whole thing sounds like a movie.
I hate movies.